the quartz-rich soil of the Elephant Mountains, and the salty air from the Gulf of Thailand. Perfect conditions to grow a very special pepper. Add to that a rich history. In southern Cambodia, pepper cultivation dates back to the 13th century. The Kampot pepper grows on tall bushes in the province of Kampot. The tiny corns, packed with flavor, ranging from intensely spicy to mildly sweet. Some pepper farms in Kampot have been here forever, but others are recent arrivals.
We started it 4 years ago from scratch, planting all the plants. Now we have 20,000 posts.
Our aim is to produce 50 tons by 2018. This was a niche market, but now with more plantations in the region, we are going to create a real market with Kampot pepper. EU regulators are helping with quality standards, giving Kampot protect the geographical indication. It's a quality seal for consumers, and it helps Cambodian farmers against competition from elsewhere. It's very important for the farmers in this region who grow Kampot pepper that they adhere to the PGI standards, because that will make their produce very valuable in the European market in particular. Quite a turn of events. Kampot produced 8,000 tons of pepper annually in the early 1900s. In the 1970s, the Khmer Rouge deemed the spice too decadent for their ultra-revolution, turning farmers into slave laborers and leaving plantations to decay. Now Kampot has its renaissance. In Germany and France, the best peppercorns can sell for up to 300 euros per kilo. And prices are up in local farm stores too, keeping once poor farmers on the land rather than seeking menial work in neighboring Thailand.